Food and books are on the table. We're ready for a productive homework and studying session. We're only missing... Lila and Shawnee! Come in! Studying together is so much more fun! And productive! Let's start! How about we help you review for the finals of the annual spelling competition first, Lila?
Well, actually, I don't think I'm going to participate.
Why not?
The finals category is countries, and I keep getting them wrong.
Lila, you're only 3 words away from winning that trophy! And that's what we're here for, to help you get better! We're a team no matter the challenge!
Aw, thank you guys!
Right, Lila, spell Bangladesh. B-A-N-G-L-A-D-E-S-H. Correct. Venezuela.
V-E-N-E-Z-U-E-L-A.
That's correct. Now, the second to last word, always the hardest to spell, Chad.
That's the easiest. C-H-A-D.
Spot on. Well done, Lila. Ready for the last word?
Yes!
Micronesia.
M-E-C-R-O-N-I-S-I-A?
Nope. The letter after the M is an I, not an E. And the letter after the N is an E, not an I.
I always trip on that one. It's so confusing.
Don't get discouraged. We just need to find a way to help you remember the spelling. Maybe you just need to visualize the word. Let's spell it together.
Okay, I think I got it. M-I-C-R-O-N-I.
Almost there. It's N, then E.
I'm never going to memorize it.
Hold on. I've got another idea. I've read in a book that making a story around a word can help you remember its spelling. Let's make a story about Micronesia.
Yeah!
How about this? Micro means small, like Polly when she goes tiny.
I'll definitely remember that now. What about the second part of the word?
Let's pick out a word for each letter to make a silly sentence altogether. Write your word under each letter on the cards. Ready, girls?
Now, even.
Superheroes.
Imagine applesauce. Now even superheroes imagine applesauce.
It's totally going to stick in my memory.
Well, what a great competition we had so far. Now, Lila, are you ready for your first word?
Yes, miss.
All right, then. Your first word is Chad.
Chad. C-H-A-D.
Well done. The next one is Germany.
Germany. G-E-R-M-A-N-Y.
And the last one, Micronesia.
Come on, Lila. Micronesia. M-I-C-R-O. Now even superheroes imagine applesauce. N-E-S-I-A.
You did it, Lila!
You're the best!
Very well done, Lila. Congratulations! You're the winner of this year's spelling competition.
Without you! This trophy is as much yours as it is mine!
Group hug!
Is anyone else craving applesauce?